shit don't matter. Why they hope they matter? Let them vote, whatever, let's win. Let's get together, shit, you think not? What I went home and forgot. God passed me back in Philly. She up in my spot, telling me the things I'm telling her was making the hot. Started building where I crossed the
line. Fire, y'all.
Sometimes I got to be out at the height of the night. That's when she's the big deal.
It should sound good for rap.
It seems like I'm on the side. You're in love with your mind. I know you gotta get that dick, but daddy, keep that shit tight. But I need some sort of love for my life. You dig me? Now I was talking with my sister from New York City. She said she know this ball player. And he think I'm pretty. So I got players, you know it's just what you want, man. And when brothers is popping game, I don't hear what they say. So
I said we're crying in the club. Let me hit the blind. It's blinding. Please.
What's up?
Baby.
I'm crying.
Wrong way.
So, yo.
Thank you. Woo! That's fun. Start out off. Y'all don't have to play the whole song. Pat McGrath is here?
That's what's for this. She's trying to play you for the fool. If something's on your chest, then let it be known. See, I'm not your every 5 minutes all on the phone. And all the top of the truck, it's just a matter of fact.
Yeah.
I'm on my back, and back, so it's intact. And never ever be. I ain't no joke. I'm a celebrity. I'm real with the real. So with this model,
yeah,
so
don't play the whole song.
People go to love like whirlwinds. Listening to these bars and fucking with girlfriends. That's exactly the point.
That make me sleep.
Now for it, that's where the drama can get. And she likes, she likes.
What are you, huh?
Yeah.
almost 5,000 people.
Y'all feel that? Y'all feel that?
Y'all almost 5,000 people.
Oh, God.
Need for Speed's in here. What are y'all doing?
What's your name, girlfriend? Girlfriend, what's your name?
My name is J-I-L-L-S-C-O-T-T. Jill Scott. Representing North Philly, y'all.
Oh, okay.
I had to let it go. I had to let it go.
Get out my hair.
Thank you.
Get out my hair.
Thank you.
Get out my hair.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Very beautiful.
Beautiful. Thank you, beautiful. Ruth. Thank you, Erica. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault. Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you so much.
Come on,
I went
y'all.
To, I don't think you even knew. You, when you first came out, I think I had just shaved my head at this time. I shaved my head, and you were at the House of Blues of maybe in L.A., and I happened to be in L.A. at the same time. You probably didn't see me, but...
I remember that night. I remember that night. I didn't know what to do. you were backstage, and I just did not know what to do. I remember that very clearly.
Front row, looking up at you. I was in the front row. Looking up at you, sing, and you sang with such passion and such intention, you know, I couldn't help but cry, you know. And, you didn't see me out there.
Timberland.
I was right there in
when
front
I tapped
of you,
my screen,
right
I did the and, what's called to go away. Sing.
But I saw you when you came backstage, and I regretted that. I regretted that because I honestly did not know what to do. I was overwhelmed when I saw you. I didn't know what to do. So I was like, I just give me a minute. And I think you left after that. I wouldn't blame you because, you know, you are Erica Badu, you know. But at the time, I honestly was just, I think I was in awe. And it was that kind of night, you know. Yeah. So.
Well, whatever was happening that night, you let it out. And you gave it to us. You gave
Thank
it to
you. Me. You always do.
Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, you gave it to me. I'm going to keep it going. Let me see.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We've had some long careers, man. Live shows and touring is my life. That's what I do for a living. Mm-hmm. I am an entrepreneur, but my business is live touring. And because there's no live touring, we're unemployed. So it's something that people really don't understand or can't even fathom. We have to create whatever happens next for us.
Bel Air's here.
But I miss it. And I miss the people, and I miss that exchange of energy that I was just talking about that you and I exchanged that night. But it all started for me in 1997 with this song right here.
Carlos Boozer.
This song was on my first album. It was the lead single. And my whole demo, Baduism, was already done before I got a record deal. you know how you go into the industry, and I really don't have a horror story with my label, but a couple of things that I would have done different. One is my whole album, Baduism, was dirty and grimy as hell. It was just dirty. It was underground. The drums were dirty. And they cleaned it up to a place where it was super, super clean and crisp and clear, which is a choice. But I would keep my shit for you.
Oh, yeah, I'll play our shit.
Right here, right here.
Look, shoot.
Come out.
Oh, Michelle Obama. It's going up, look. Come on, sis.
Somebody said, let's make a meal.
Let's get one. The dirty drugs, Missy Ellie. Thanks for sharing the love.
Damn, did I do that?
Did y'all feel that?
What you say, baby?
Did y'all feel that?
Oh, is that what she said? Oh, you talking about that? What a day.
That's right.
Jill is fucking pretty wearing a smart pearly white. Viola Davis.
Yes.
We can get that million. Come on, y'all. Oh,
nice. I'm feeling kinda hungry. High is coming down.
I love him.
Brilliant.
Turn it back up for me.
She said, my team wants you to sing it, Jill.
Uh oh, we got the Teddy Riley echo.
Oh!
So Michelle Obama's in the building.
Who in the building?
Michelle Obama.
No, Miss Obama is in the building.
Hello, darling.
Miss Obama.
Yes.
Miss Obama in the building. This song was produced by the guy Jamal Jaborn a lot. Jamal was one of the first 5% that walked up on me. They were gracious enough to teach me the supreme mathematics and alphabet and stay with me for the rest of my life. Very necessary for us as a people.
Woo!
During that time.
This shit make me want to cry.
That was something that we didn't have. He restored our faith in our own abilities. So on and on, I had a lot of that jargon in there and stuff like that. But that's where it all started for me. You know, I was real ready to come out. That knock at the beginning, that that was from those are the audio 2 reference.
Mm-hmm.
And it was also a Mary J. Blige reference. From Real Love.
Yes,
I was a big Mary fan at the time, and I just wanted to let her know I was coming.
And the video was brilliant. Thank you. That's a song I wish I wrote on and on.
Wow.
I wish I was in that video, just in it. That would have been awesome for me. But you
say,
did a brilliant
I just
job.
Let know
beautiful.
I was coming.
She and like Mary J. Blige. No, you know, because she was in love with her. She was in love with Mary J. Blige.
That touches everybody. Perfect.
Baby.
Thank
you so much.
Uh-huh.
That just sounds so good.
I wrote the
said, the stories. Right.
This director named Paul Hunter was able to pull it off. So it was my first time writing a treatment and co-directing. And from that moment on, I took the director's hat and I directed every other video from there. Just learning from Paul. And he was super generous, you know,
there
teaching
you
me things and everything.
Woo!
When you're open to learn, it makes all the difference in the world. And you've been the perfect student as well as educator. Thank you. I guess we'll keep this going. I'll go with my first single off of my first
arm,
album.
Leg, head.
I wrote the treatment. We shot it. Chris Robinson and Jesse.
Robinson.
Why can't I remember his last name? Don't kill me, Jesse. It was our first time together. We fought like cats and dogs the whole damn day, and it turned out great. I was mostly pleased and really happy with what came out. So here we go.
What is it, baby?